Chapter 37. Bezalel made the ark of acacia wood, 2.5 cubits long, 1.5 cubits wide, and 1.5 cubits high. He overlaid it with pure gold, both inside and out, and made a gold molding around it. He cast 4 gold rings for it, and fastened them to its 4 feet, with 2 rings on one side and 2 rings on the other. Then he made poles of acacia wood, and overlaid them with gold. And he inserted the poles into the rings on the sides of the ark to carry it. He made the atonement cover of pure gold, 2.5 cubits long and 1.5 cubits wide. Then he made 2 cherubim out of hammered gold at the ends of the cover. He made 1 cherub on one end and the 2nd cherub on the other. At the 2 ends, he made them of 1 piece with the cover. The cherubim had their wings spread upward, overshadowing the cover with them. The cherubim faced each other, looking toward the cover. They made the table of acacia wood, 2 cubits long, 1 cubit wide, and 1.5 cubits high. Then they overlaid it with pure gold and made a gold molding around it. They also made around it a rim, 1 hand breadth wide, and put a gold molding on the rim. They cast 4 gold rings for the table and fastened them to the 4 corners where the 4 legs were. The rings were put close to the rim to hold the poles used in carrying the table. The poles for carrying the table were made of acacia wood and were overlaid with gold. And they made from pure gold the articles for the table, its plates and dishes and bowls, and its pitchers for the pouring out of drink offerings. They made the lampstand of pure gold and hammered it out base and shaft. Its flower-like cups, buds, and blossoms were of 1 piece with it. 6 branches extended from the sides of the lampstand, 3 on one side and 3 on the other. 3 cups shaped like almond flowers with buds and blossoms were on 1 branch, 3 on the next branch, and the same for all 6 branches extending from the lampstand. And on the lampstand were 4 cups shaped like almond flowers with buds and blossoms. 1 bud was under the 1st pair of branches, extending from the lampstand. 2nd bud under the 2nd pair, and 3rd bud under the 3rd pair. 6 branches in all. The buds and the branches were all of 1 piece with the lampstand, hammered out of pure gold. They made its 7 lamps, as well as its wick trimmers and trays, of pure gold. They made the lampstand and all its accessories from 1 talent of pure gold. They made the altar of incense out of acacia wood. It was square, 1 cubit long and 1 cubit wide, and 2 cubits high, its horns of 1 piece with it. They overlaid the top and all the sides and the horns with pure gold, and made a gold molding around it. They made 2 gold rings below the molding, 2 on opposite sides, to hold the poles used to carry it. They made the poles of acacia wood and overlaid them with gold. They also made the sacred anointing oil and the pure, fragrant incense, the work of a perfumer.